fighting a big bull shark. There he is on the shot. BudnMarys. Easy, don't come any higher. Had this guy up here. He's got a cobia following him. He's 10 foot long, wide. Big shark. Kick alt catches some big fish. This is no little shark. Break them now. I can fingertip them a little bit if you want to come back a little bit. I can see them down there. Just ease with me. I'm coming. Lift. Fighting a big bull shark. There he is on the shot. 300 pounds. Right here next to BudnMarys. Easy, don't come any higher. Alright, came up. There's that bull shark. Look at the size of that thing. Look at that. He's 3 feet wide. Wow. We got the cobia. What a bull shark, Dick. What a bull shark. There he goes. I'm going to say 400 pounds.
I am tired. Thank
wow,
you.
Wow, nice catch. Well, we're 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Dick here is fighting another huge bull shark, another 250-pounder. The one he released this morning had to be 3. And we didn't get great pictures of that one. Maybe we'll get a picture of this one. Let's see, we're right in the channel here on the flats. We're still close to BudnMarys. BudnMarys is right back there, Islamorada. But I don't know where all these bull sharks started showing up in these channels. We also had a huge tarpon on today, probably 150 pounds came off. But we got some dinner, we got some snappers, we got some sea trout, we got some jacks, ladyfish. All in all, a great day. Pressure on these big fish. Easy does it. Straight, What are you talking about?
As long as we can do this, we're going to do it.
Well, I don't know how you do it, Dick. Look at this. I mean, this sucker is 200-300, at least 250, maybe 300 pounds. I see him over there. It's just, you know, it's not a... It's just about 6 feet down on the edge of the flat. There he is again. Beautiful shark. Big bull shark. Right here on the edge of the flats here in Islamorada. Look at that. Oh, the sun's down. God.
Wow.
Woo! Big fish. I think he's going to take off. No, he's about done.
Whoa. Did you get a good picture of it?
I got a nice video of him. Nice job. Now we'll try to get